Allah Resulü Kerim amma ba'du fa'uzu billahi min şeytanir racim bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My respected brothers and sisters in Islam, you're looking at the miracles on a chapati and look how beautifully this says the Ismi Grami of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Look at that, how beautiful it is, how nice. So al-barakat of Durud-e Pak. I encourage people to be read Durud-e Pak on a regular basis, to be kind, be nice, be honest to people. So we can spread the message of Islam, follow the Sunnah of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Be honest, be just, be just, be honest, and don't accuse of anybody of wrongdoing without us not knowing. Most people, they think they are very, very clever, and they think they know something, but never accuse of anybody. Just be careful with yourself. Just always think you are nothing, then you will gain something in life, inshallah, inshallah. Please kindly remember me and remember my family in your dua, as I remember all of you in my dua. JazakAllah.